And our second vehicle that we brought up here with Works Engineering Booth is a 1969 Mini Cooper. And this thing is four-wheel drive, powered by a Honda B18C Type R motor. A few things that's on here, Works Engineering part, is our Works pressure regulator, the fuel rail. It's got cam gears, but we can't show it, of course. It's covered up. And the Q45 85 millimeter throttle body is on here either. And of course, the VTEC solenoid and the oil cap.
Thanks for stopping by. See you next SEMA.
Bye, guys.